gonna set this down.
Is that why I'm on
break?
You'll catch on to the words very quickly, I'm sure. This comes with a little bit of backstory, though. It was under the mistletoe that he got down on one knee. But I needed him to know some things before I could agree. You see, I had been only telling my shrink, 'cause I wasn't sure what my sweetie would think. But lucky for me, my hubby to be is just a big kinky sex fiend as me. On the first day of Christmas, my true love gave to me a 14-inch strap-on. On the second day of Christmas, my true love gave to me two lesbians and a 14-inch strap-on. Don't be shy, you guys. On the third day of Christmas, my true love gave to me three condoms, two lesbians, and a 14-inch strap-on. On the fourth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me praying. my true love gave to me 10 times of peeping, 9 shinies prancing, 8 thumbs of fisting. You can tell who actually knows how to fist, but I'm not all here. Priests are praying. Four anal beads, 3 condoms, 2 lesbians, and a 14-inch strap-on. On the 11th day of Christmas, my true love gave to me 11 pipers piping, 10 toms of peeping, 9 trannies prancing, 8 fems of fisting, 7 subs of screaming, 6 priests of praying.
Dear God.